Well, the first day of summer, giving us our first look at